So my stress keeps running through my mind now. Fell into a mess that I wish that I could climb out. I guess I hide it so nobody will find out. The way everyone thinks that everything is fine now. At home, things are messed up with mom and dad. And at school, all my friends stab me in the back. No one is real anymore, I hate the way they act. There's so many things that I wish I had. So God, if you're there, do you understand? Don't you care about anything that's happening? It's not fair to put me through all this junk again. You see that I'm scared, so help me if you can. So please speak loud and clear, cause I'm listening. I need to know that you're real, cause I'm struggling. You need to show that you're here, cause I'm stumbling. Show me that you care, this is why I'm saying this.
Are you real? I want to know. Are you real? Then let it go.
It was right then when everything began to change. I started looking at these things in a different way. I saw life through God's eyes and it wasn't the same. That was right at the time I called on your name. And then I saw all these lies that was thrown my way. I recognized that I need you and on that day I cried out and seek you, that was when you came. Now that I see you, I've been through a major change. And I believe that you're real cause it's so plain. I finally feel I can make it through anything. It don't matter what they speak or if they hate. They can't keep me down no more cause I see your face. And from now on never will I be ashamed. Cause I'ma stand strong, I won't bend this way. Now that I know that you're real, it's gonna be okay. I hear you speaking in my ear, this is what you say.
Are you real? I want to know. Are you real? Then let it go.
There's a war that's going on outside. You can try and ignore it and just run and hide. But every day more and more people die. See the battles for souls and we on the front lines. So many soldiers too scared to fight. They too worried about what people thinking of their life. How can you fight if you won't lay down your pride? And how will anyone see if you won't shine your light? So many of your friends is walking around blind. And you got the source that can open up their eyes. It's y'all's choice what to do with your lives. But when I'ma go to war cause I made up my mind. His life when he went and died. So the least that I can do is just give him all of mine. So how many of y'all are ready to fight by my side? Cause this is what he's saying right now. Here to-